what a wanker. Totally took my back end out from underneath me then. Car's not gripping that well, to be honest. What the hell's up with this? Back end sliding a bit. Fuck off. Wow, where are you going? Get back on the track. Oh wow, you shithead, move. Move, bitch, get out the way, get out the way. Oh, back end. You know what I mean? That back end's a bit slippy. Need some help with the handling, I think. Actually, rather a narrow track, this one as well. Not that one, a bad corner. How are the tyres doing? Pretty decent, so should be alright here. We can start climbing up the leaderboard, we'll be alright. Well, lost the place then. Went in a bit hot on that corner. Too heavy on the brakes there, should have just tapped him. The taxi in front. Get past him. Ah, get off the grass, get off the grass, get off the grass. Fifth place, not too bad. Yeah, that we got spun out on the first corner. We had to literally start again. Back of the pack. Shit! Just clipped that blooming thing, didn't I? Yeah, I've got damage. I'm not going in yet, though. Drifted off the track. Actually oversteering on the right corner as well. Just drifting now. Let's get to the pits. Get to the pits, get the suspension mended and then fixed, whatever. Restream, let's go on that. I have to change the title. Let's go stream testing. I've got a lot of places to make up. What's this saying? Why have I got warnings? What's this warning? Bitrate too high, 60 settings. Right, recommendations. Alright, let's have a look on here. A little bit lower. Change the game over or people will start bitching. Yeah, you got it on the wrong game setting. Got Tarkov on. I'm only testing anyway, guys, so I won't really worry about it. Hey, Nicholas French, how you doing, bro? It isn't coming through on Restream, so I don't know what the hell is going on there. Your chat. It isn't coming through on Restream, so I don't know what... Oh. game on here. Yeah. Connect, disconnect, disconnect. I don't know what's going on there. Reclose that and restart it. Right, we've got 20 blooming places to make up now. 14 laps, oh dear. Can we do it? Can we do it, boys? I think so. Drifted a little bit, drifted a little wide then. Get past this faggot in a second. Oh, we're up your ass, dude. Come on, put your foot down. You fucking minge, why'd you put your brakes on, you useless shitbag? How are you, piece of shit? Don't know who this dude is, but he's going down. Oh, I'm gonna try to take him on the inside then. Maybe the outside then. Power slide. So we've made two places, we're up to 18 now. Could do with making some more. Let's keep it classy on this corner. Just turning pink a little bit then, drifting a little. I've got my bonuses in already, so that's good. Just need to finish first, really. Perfect, kept the speed. This is the corner, that's a bit of a shit. Bloody, comes back on itself really hard, this. Gotta get the damn corner right there. Look how much like room there is between me and him now. Them hairpins that I'm lacking. Inside, hopefully. Damn, I knew it was drifting a bit then. Spinning out a little bit there. Come on, dude, which side you're going? Max that speed out there in that corner. Any more, I'd have been off the track. Oops. Braked a little too late on that. Damn. thought you were going to leave me some room there, dude. Clearly not. This blooming lemon in bloody Jaguar, come on, move, you piece of shit. Absolute shit, Rob. Move. Love BMW. Wow, that lag spike. Now. Wow. More time off the track than on the track. The old hairpin. You can sort of drift out of that hairpin if you're in on that first corner on the exit of it. Wow, I did brake late then with that one. Came out of that really, really too slow, far too slow. Come on, hurry up, I want to get past this dude. Oh, nice gear change. That saved me. We're in 8th place now. Oh, we've got 11 laps left. We're doing alright on this. Keep it on the track, we should be good. If we keep it on the track, that is. Come on, keep the foot down. I'm gonna get it. Them two corners, you can really cut them. And it doesn't, like, really punish you for it. Nah, didn't drift. Sometimes it drifts out of there. It's pretty cool. we're back up in sixth now, that's not bad. We should get some decent money for this race as well. Just a little bit overcooked it on the brakes. When I was turning that corner, you could see him glowing. He's on my six. Oh, and the rain comes down now. Oh shit. Wants to play a little bit more now. What are these two bell ends doing? You fucking assholes. Slippery is like ice. Look at Bumblebee. Come on, Bumblebee, move your shit. Got a race to win, dude. Damaged as well apparently, but no way am I pitting in yet. No way. Come faggot, move. It's sodding ice. Been lucky to blooming finish this race in top five. Oh, he went a bit wide then. Oh, come on. Get in front of me, then slow down like a girl. Jesus Christ, I think I should have bought a canoe, not a sodding BMW M4. Move, Jaguar. Get the hell out the way. That were a good corner, that. Oh, I'm in a flat spin. Didn't lose a place, so that's alright. Been a little over cautious there with the brakes this time. I cooked it right into the blooming off the course, didn't I, last lap? And I think that's what you've got to do, just be a little bit careful, obviously, in the rain when it's like this. Bloody torrential rain, this. Caution ahead. Yeah, dude's hit a barrier. That's another place we've gained there. Got another tactic. Can I get him on inside? Yes, we did. Third place, not too bad. Oh, a bit of drifting. We have got half a tank of petrol as well, so we should be good. I'm not too sure if we'll have enough for the rest of the race though. Damn, son. Come on, move out of the way. Thank you. Oh shit. Yeah. When you come up over that hill, your brakes are really, really not doing much at all. Wow, lost so much time then. This dude's up my ass as well. Not good. People are pitting now, so probably might make a gain a few spots. Oh, you really feel it in the acceleration coming out of these corners, you know. You cook it too much, it just drifts like mad. Two dudes up as well, which is pretty good. Hammer it up this hill. Hit the brakes for the chicane. too heavy on the throttle there. Start to slip a little. Oops. Oops. A little bit of bumper bending there. Bumper bending, my bad. All that time I've lost as well from that. Punished hard for that. I'm dodgy driving. We soon made it back. Right, I'm gonna hit the brakes earlier because we've spun out. Wow, I really had to hit the brakes early on that. Paid off though, didn't it? Paid off. Just goes to show, doesn't it, I suppose? Like, you know, the braking line is there as a guide only, not as actual braking distances and things like that. Oh, look, he drifted. Is it going to cost him? It is. It's going to cost him that place. Little mistake. Get punished. He's going to be on me like a cheap suit, though. Bet you. Alright, don't brake too much, dude. Jesus. Yep, they're right up my ass. Well, what were all that about? Gearbox malfunctions. Can we keep it together for 5 more laps? That's the question. Gotta get on it a little bit more. Flipping out. Got a little room for manoeuvring. Again, we're going to hit the brakes early on this. Just because I don't want to slam it into bloody barriers like I did them other two or three laps. I know we went into it slow, but I'd rather be safe than sorry on that corners. Chicane or whatever. Keeping it high so we can go in. Yes. Oh, what a good corner. Wow, that back end. Really fighting it. Oh, expensive fly mode.
well.
I think they are actually gaining on me, but I'm not too bothered. It's all about keeping it safe now. Keep the car on the track. Bring that first place home. Early braking on this, remember? Early braking. Car coast into it. Right, we've got four laps left and we've only got a little bit of gas, about a quarter of a tank maybe. I don't know if we're going to do it, to be honest. Gauge it. Gauge it when we come to the last couple of laps. Yeah, I really mucked that corner up then. Wow, look at all the water on the track. Blooming loads. Touched handbrake then a little bit. Thought it was going to just slide off. Wanted that back end round a little bit. Come on. Need to gain a little time just in case I do have to pit. We might be alright, but I'm not too sure. Wow, spinning out there. On a big time then, didn't I? Right, final two laps, so I think we might just have enough, but we'll just, oh my god. Don't worry, I'm going to run out of blooming juice after doing this race. Ow, slippery, slippery, slippery. Everybody else is pitting in, by the looks of it. Room we've got loads of time. slammed that bitch round the corner. What do you think, boys? Do you think we're going to be able to do it? Do you think we're going to be able to have enough juice to get round? I don't know if we are. I have got the opponents on hard as well, I think. Not too sure. Did get that back end out on that corner with the brakes. I think you'll soon get round it. Brake early on this. Tootle around it. Is anybody in chat or what? Or is Restream not working? Oh yeah, that one, that fell good, that corner. Ah, there's a puddle there, that's what was stopping it from steering out of it. I was trying to steer into that corner and it was like a delay. Just because my right wheel was in a puddle. That's actually quite clever, that. Oh shit, I touched the outside. I knew it was going to drift then. I knew. Alright, we've got loads of time. Wow. Alright, come on. Can't let it slip now, can we? We've come this far. Be interesting to see how much dollar we get for winning this race, if we do win it. Should do. Pretty, doing alright. Oh god damn, this blooming petrol's gonna be, close. That's it, don't drift yet. It. I've got loads of time. I think we're gonna have to pit. Look how much juice we've got. Next to nothing. And it's starting to go reddish, isn't it? We'll have to, after pit. We'll have to pit, boys. Damn. We're doing so well as well, then. Let's just hope we can pit. How far behind is he? 5,000 feet. We might be alright. Oh look, 2003, holy shit. Oh look, there he is. Holy shit. We're gonna have to be so careful on this last lap. Can't see his lights though. and new tyres feel nice. Not bad at all. That back end doesn't half come out on car when you brake. When you're braking hard into a corner, you've got to really, really fight it to keep it in line. And most of the time the car wins anyway when you're fighting it. It'll just want to go wherever it wants to go. Especially when it's aquaplaning on that blooming water. So we haven't got a massive lead, but it's a lead all the same. Brake, drifting. Yeah, that was way too slow, that corner. Perfect corner. Brake early for this, brake early, well early, hard on them. Otherwise you'll end up slamming them into them barriers. Let's see if we can drift it across the line. Bit too late, but we won. Right, let's see how much awards we got for that. Hopefully we got shit tons. Front end's looking a bit pushed in. Wow, 400 odd thousand, nice. Odds, yeah. Oh, them to a goose now. Right, do I go for the Ferrari Dino, or... Yeah, go on then, because I ain't got one. I've got quite a lot of Ferraris as well. Holy shit, look at that one. Jaguar XK. Circuit of Americas, nah, I don't want that. Let's have this. Look at that beast, that's nice. Ah. Gotta have it. Ventador. Nice. That nearly on 18. Wow, that was a good race. So I reckon stream's running fine. I just think it's you guys. You're being dead quiet. Has anybody actually been talking? Really? But I will be honest, the stream quality looks absolutely shit hot. Ah, I'm not playing the thing. Stream quality looks mint. Right guys, I'm going to cook tea and then I'm coming back for a few hours stream. I don't know what I'm going to be playing yet. Could be ARMA 3, could be Forza, could be PUBG, or it could be, what's that other game I like playing? I don't know, there's another game. Oh, Escape from Tarkov. I'm not too sure yet. I enjoyed that race. Right, I'll catch you in a bit, guys. Cheers for watching.